left na lang daw.
Pero zero sold naman sa seller profile.
Teka!
Baka online shopping scam yan!
Tandaan, i-legit check bago mag-send money para G-safe tayo.
A security reminder from GCash, supervised by the Bangko Sentral ng Pilipinas.